So we're here to talk about how Lily Jackson creates value for our customers and helping you understand a little bit about us and, you know, how we price our services and, just to give you some insight and understanding. So the first thing you should know about our business is that all of the staff that work in our business, all the trained and qualified staff, have extensive years of experience in hairdressing and do an incredible amount of professional development and training. So a lot of time is spent understanding hair, understanding the techniques of hair, understanding the chemical science of hair, the latest color techniques, the latest cutting techniques. Maybe it might be trends that we work on. So the professional development in our business is high and the standards are high. And we'd just perhaps like to talk about how or help you understand why you would pay more, for example, than $80 for a haircut.
We're often surprising clients with the price of our haircuts. I think one of our master stylists charges
$161
yeah.
for a 45-minute service.
So talk to me about, I mean, I feel the value in my haircuts, which I absolutely adore. And I think when I've reflected upon why it's so much value, one of the big things is that I wear my hair in its style. You do too.
Yeah.
But so many people resort to ponytails and top knots.
They do.
So that was one thing that I thought about, why it's worth getting a great haircut, because you want to wear it in its style. But why $161?
Well, firstly, we charge based on the time that we spend with you. I think it's really important to understand that our business has gender-neutral pricing. So we don't charge you less because you're a man or more because you're a woman. We charge based on how much time we need to spend on your service.
And why does a haircut take 45 minutes?
Well, the first part of the haircut is the consultation. You may be meeting us for the first time. You may even be meeting us for the 26th time. But every time we meet with you, we need to understand firstly how the hair has been going, whether it be a haircut that we have done or a haircut another stylist has done, what the problems in the haircut are, understanding if we haven't met you before, you know, what your lifestyle is, what you love and don't love about the hair, what your goals for your hair are, and that takes time. And I think it's really important to understand every time an artist, we consider ourselves artists as well as professional hairdressers, is taking a brief from a client, they need to take the information in and they need to ask questions. And, you know, you're paying in that moment for years and years of training and experience that has helped someone understand firstly how to navigate that conversation.
It always reminds me of those conversations about artists who only take 20 minutes to do something beautiful. And they say, but, you know, and that'll be $1,000. And they say, but it only took you 20 minutes. And then they say, yes, but it's taken me 20 years.
That's correct.
Of experience. So for it to only take 20 minutes.
Yes, that's right. And as a stylist and an artist, I've invested in myself. I've invested in the education. I've invested in my own personal development in communication with my clients so that you are going to get the best result in an effective time frame, and I am going to understand you. I am going to understand what your needs and desires are and help you with expert advice. Like, it's important to me. I think there's often a customer will feel cringe factor when product is recommended to them. But actually, the hairdresser is the best person to make that recommendation because they're looking at the hair. They understand the texture and the structure. They're looking at your scalp. They understand the scalp health. You can't walk into a retail environment or a supermarket and and really deeply understand what you're purchasing.
Oh, no, I've done that before.
Yeah, and it's a disaster, you know. And so I think that type of advice takes years of understanding. It takes a lot of training. You know, our stylists are training every day.
So coming back to the actual haircut.
Yeah.
So, and we've discussed that the gentleman who charges $161, he's got a lot of experience.
Yeah.
He's very popular.
Yes.
He has a lot of clients requesting his services because yes. of his ability to create beautiful hair.
Yeah.
Across all ages, all yeah. hair types.
Yeah.
And all trends.
That's correct. Yeah.
I think what I also want to cover is when customers are worried, or not worried, but they come in already with their guard up saying, I only want a trim. And a trim is still 45 minutes. Why is that?
Well, firstly, you know, when you're saying, I just want something, it's like I'm justifying what I want, and I've got a value already in my head on it. And I think it's important is that we don't, when we call a technician to come and repair an appliance, we can expect that that technician has been trained and that they're going to repair our appliance, hopefully. Generally, in the first instance, we might spend $250 for that technician to just turn up before they look at our machine and say, okay, this is what parts you need, and it's going to take another 3 to 4 weeks. Like, as customers, we understand that process. It's frustrating, but I think we need to apply it to all the trades, and particularly to hairdressing. The hairdressers at Lily Jackson are professional hairdressers. They are highly qualified and trained. And I think what you need to understand is that when you turn up for that 45 minutes, you're getting years of experience, and you can trust in that. You're also getting a guarantee on the services. If the services haven't worked for whatever reason, we guarantee the work. You come back in complimentary if there are any problems with it.
So, but getting back to like the purpose of the trim, I mean, I've dealt with customers on the phone, and when they say it's just a trim, well, the first thing I say to customers, if I am speaking with them, it doesn't matter how much is taken off, a haircut is a haircut.
Yeah.
And the process is the same.
It is the same.
We've covered consultations, yeah. but now you're into the haircut.
So technically, you're trying to understand what's the technical difference between a haircut that is a few millimetres and the same haircut, which is longer.
Yeah, well, I think people have the misconception. They're saying, well, I'm not taking much off. Why does it still take so long and cost so much?
Well, we can joke about it. We can say, you're paying for what we leave on and the shape. So obviously,
if you want a bowl, you can have a bowl.
Yeah, like it's really about you're paying for the end result. That's a good mindset to go in with. I think the other thing is, if we're cutting off a millimetre or we're cutting off 5 centimetres, the process is still the same. We still consult, we still wash, we treat the hair prior to the haircut at the basin using highly professional products. We then create the shape in exactly the same way. So every section is taken, and that takes the same amount of time, whether we're sectioning for a small trim or a large amount of length being taken off.
The process of sectioning the head, right? You don't just comb and cut.
No. Although, you are seeing those videos on YouTube, but you're not seeing the actual result that happens. You might see, you might be on YouTube or Instagram and seeing a video, a reel.
Or TikTok,
where a stylist has got long hair and they've got a clipper and they're just doing this. I can guarantee you as soon as that client moves their head, they're going to have a disconnected line in the haircut. Mm-hmm. It's uneven. The shape is not there. In order to create beautiful work, we actually need to classically cut hair, and that requires a sectioning pattern in straight hair for generally hair that is being trimmed. In a curly dry cut, that's a different scenario. It's a completely different service. We can talk about that. But sectioning the hair creates a beautiful haircut, and a haircut that will last 6 to 8 weeks, as opposed to a haircut that might look good when you leave the salon and then you get home and you suddenly realize, oh, it's uneven, or doesn't quite have the right shape, or something hasn't worked.
I have seen how hairdressers, we've tried to train hairdressers, and there's all these terms like forward graduation, 45 degree angles, all of these highly, highly technical, physical aspects of knowing what direction to take the hair, what angle to make the cut, to create a style and shape that is suddenly, I don't know, like a beautiful graduated bob, or, you know, a lovely style like yours, or, you know, I mean, this is a wash and wear haircut. So that's what I did. I put product in and I scrunched it a bit, and, you know, it's overdue for a haircut at the moment, but it's still, I feel quite beautiful and has shape.
Yeah. You know, and most people would know when you're coming to a business like Lily Jackson, you're actually looking for quality and value. We understand that. If you stumbled onto us and you perhaps never have had an experience of an incredible haircut, maybe you're thinking about investing in it. It is life-changing. The hair is everything. It doesn't matter what you wear if you have an incredible haircut and color. It sets up your entire look. And, you know, we spend thousands of dollars on an outfit, but if our hair looks terrible, the outfit looks cheap. And I think that's a really important definitive conversation to have.
I agree.
So you can invest in a great haircut, and for me, $160 is actually cheap if it means that I don't have to spend so much on my wardrobe and I can still look really good.
Yeah. Well, I hope that's answered some of your questions that you may have had.
Well, I think just finishing, I think, you know, we've talked about the haircut. We do, when we cut the hair, we also finish the hair, and that's a time allocation as well. We will teach you how to finish your own hair. We will show you the products that are going to make your hair look good, and we'll help you understand it. And hairdressers at our level have always done that. And companies in supermarkets and things like that, they take that for granted, that the client is going to understand somewhat about what they need to use in the hair, and they'll market to you from that perspective. The quality of the products won't be that great, but they've understood that if you're going to invest in products, you've probably had some conversation with a stylist. Now, that information and that showing you is priceless. There's a lot of value in that. So investing a minimum of $80 in a haircut is, I think, worth the money. And you really are lifting yourself out of an area of hairdressing which should be and hopefully giving you a great result.
Great. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
We look forward to seeing you.
Bye.